intensity level inside this arena right now. Not the least good, Michael. This is the one.
Just who is the most dominant superstar.
We're ready to get this thing started.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that.
These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again. Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match. This display of acrobatics is simply remarkable. Hits up his chest with a chop.
As the action continues, let's discuss E briefly. So what can these WWE fans expect out of him tonight?
Look, this is someone who is no stranger to the WWE limelight, and this is going to be a great match.
I agree, and the crowd seems to be backing him here, so that always helps.
Well-executed double team. Struggling to get to the court, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
And a savage clothesline. A lot of momentum behind that flying forearm. The knee drop lands. He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Surprised by the breaker. He's on the defensive here. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
He's starting to stagger a bit. I mean, it's quicker, though. It's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Guys, I'd say his ego might just be his worst enemy, and we're seeing that firsthand here tonight.
Wow, he just slammed him with ease. Going for it all here. Nicely executed.
Can he end it here?
His move.
His shoulders are down.
He lands the overhand. And he hits a hellacious net breaker. Drop undoubtedly did some damage. Sickening thud. While going to the top, high risk. He's starting to shake a bit here.
At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Nice buster!
Man, that was vicious.
That could be a game changer.
And he goes for the pin. And there's a kick out at 2.5.
And we continue.
beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we get. Nope, reverses it. Too quick for him there. He's starting to weaken some.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect to be down for long.
I'm as shocked as anybody right now, Cole. I didn't think there was any way his opponent could get back in this.
Oh, he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
He delivers a hard clothesline.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Here he goes. He's really looking to prove a point here.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the table just shook a bit.
He knows he's in trouble.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Callahan, he tried to do his homework heading into tonight.
He's looking a little off balance. It appears his opponent has his number right now.
When you execute your finisher twice, and the match is still going on, you can't help but question the effectiveness of that move. If you ask me, it might be time for a change.
Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is a little surprising to me.
His partner's calling for the tag.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
He looks absolutely exhausted.
And I'm not sure he even knows where he is.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
To be right now. Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down. Suplex, see what kind of response we get.
Ain't gonna stop him now. Look at this.
Huge move right there.
Big opportunity here.
A gets tagged in.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Executed leg drop. experiencing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe. He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
He is rolling.
We've seen this before.
Down with a face buster.
No doubt about that one.
He's starting to breathe heavy here.
But this is where we find out what he's made of.
He's incredibly proud of what he's been able to accomplish in his career, and rightfully so. But if he wants to pull away here, he's going to have to mount a sustained offense soon.
Comes up big with a reversal.
Impressive, the problem of continually...
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here.
The other guy can only absorb such a bad.
He's taking a message for the entire WWE locker room here.
Look at it a second time. That's how you put an exclamation point on a match. And this has got to be it. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Wow, I thought this was over.
His partner's looking to get back in this thing.
Found his breath a bit now. He's ready to go again.
That's like watching someone being manhandled. What force! For sure. Looks like he wants back in this match.
That certainly looks to be the case, Michael.
Bad move there. I don't know what made him think that was a good idea. He's still not moving, guys. He might be out,
Cole.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's making a statement here with this attack. A concerned look on the face of O.
Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. His partner wants back in this match, guys.
He looks rested and ready to go to me.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
And he delivers a vicious leg drop. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
His partner wants back in.
Yeah, but what you want and what you get are often two very different things.
It's got to be over now. One, two. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
There.
happen.
Could this be it? And he breaks the cover. He just powered out there, Cole. He's taking a long time to get up, guys. Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole. Tag in.
His feet here. He's clearly in a bad way right now. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Look at this. Will he be victorious? There's the game. Can his opponent kick out? Signs of life here. Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Oh, he won't ring the bell now. A game-changing power line. And close by fires him up. Now he goes for it a second time. Injuries. His partner's looking to get back in this thing. Caught his breath a bit, now he's ready to go again.
I think we're at the point of this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
kidding me.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
He's starting to breathe heavy here. We can't put this match on for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
If we see his finisher again here today, I would assume the match would be over. But what do I know? I also assumed it was over the first two times he attempted it.
Back in this match, that certainly looks to be the case, Michael.
Surprised if he was on the receiving end.
Butterfly DDT! Firmly in his corner now.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
That's a great example of teamwork right there. It's going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
He's starting to message to the